I'm still trying to piece it together, but I can't. I'm completely torn apart. I have family, I have friends, and yet here I am, feeling lonely again. What is wrong with me? I'm so tired of it. So damn tired. There must be a way out of here. I want to change it. Change me! Are you alright?
Kay! You're here again!
How do you know who I am?
What a silly question. Here, I have a present for you. Be safe.
Wow. I haven't seen a sun in... I don't remember.
That's better. Are you ready, Kay?
Wow. How did she... be imagining this.
I know who you're looking for.
What? Who do you mean?
Not telling. This flare belongs with you. Now you can use it too. Go on, shoot it.
Shoot it? Who's waiting for us? This girl is so strange. It's so beautiful. It reminds me of Venice.
You.
Never.
Huh. Now I know the flare can't go through walls.
You got me!
This isn't fair. You can fly and be invisible.
Oh no! Not now. I'll make her leave you alone!
Wait! Don't leave me here.
together. My name. Did you do something to the girl?
She is as fake as you are, so I ate her alive.
Said such terrible things. What the hell? Why? This has got to be a dream, right? Ah! What are those things? There's something trapped in there. It shines like the girl. Could she still be alive?
footprints. They're the girls. Maybe she's still alive. Ah!
I knew you would come back. Come a little closer, so I can see you better.
No, thanks. She seems dangerous. I'll look somewhere else. Huh. Where am I? This city looks so real. I was looking for a girl, and instead I found a boy. It's beautiful. Where did all this water come from? And what happened to the people? Hello? That's the first monster I met here. There must be another light nearby. Maybe I can make her leave. What's the seagull doing here?
Shoo!
Cute.
found it. I'm so glad to have you back. Seems familiar. Maybe it will help me get out of here. Wherever here is.
Come on.
same route. I need to get my boat through the gate somehow. Can't take the same route. Ah. hate those things. They make me feel sick. Hello. And what are you? You remind me of the girl. Oh, do you know her? She's like you, bright and glowing. Can you lead me to her, please?
Do you remember this place? It was our favorite cafe. It's been years.
Do you think they'll give me free cake like the first time we came here?
Well, technically the first time you were here was 9 months before you were born.
Oh, wow.
Oh, sometimes I forget you're only 12. Come on, let's walk a bit more before we head home.
Mama?
Mm-hmm. What is it?
Is everything all right again? With you and Papa?
Yeah. Yeah, of course. We're good. But it was never really not good. And, well, you know, your little brother will be here soon. And then everything will be even better.
I can't wait to be a big sister. What will we call him?
How about... Sunny.
I love it.
Big sister? Oh, did you make me hear that? Hey! Wait for me! I'm searching for a girl in a yellow coat. Have you seen her?
Oh, I know her. I know her very well. Step into the water, and I'll take you to her.
did Chloe lead me here? This must be where the flying monster is hiding. Maybe it will talk to me. Or kill me, horribly, and eat me.
Hello? Who's there?
Well, look who's here.
Oh, God.
Oh, so embarrassing.
What should we do to you?
Being ugly really does run in your family.
You're both such a waste of space.
Oh, you're trapped again. Let me help.
School, Kay. I've been feeling a bit, I don't know, weird lately.
That's great, Sunny.
Hey, are you even listening to me?
Huh? Sorry, was texting my boyfriend. Oh, he's calling me. I've gotta go. Have fun with your friends, yeah?
No, wait. Okay, bye.
I remember this place. This is Sunny's school.
Oh, are you singing? Oh my God, you sound like a girl!
Do I?
I'm just kidding. Oh, come on! Can't you take a joke?
No, I mean, yes. Yes, I can.
Wow. Aren't ugly band shirts a little outdated?
But my papa gave me this.
Oh, your papa is such a weirdo.
What? I mean,
we're gonna kill you.
Yeah, I guess.
Shut up. We're just joking.
There, right?
We're gonna find you. We're gonna kill you.
Hey guys, look. I think I can get this pencil stuck in Sonny's hair.
Don't! Ow, that hurts!
I want to go. Well, what's wrong with you? We're just teasing.
Now, hold still!
Sorry.
Oh, sorry!
Sunny! Sunny! Why are you avoiding us?
I'm not. I wanted to...
Wow! Is that how you treat your mate? No wonder we are
only Sunny, I didn't know it was this bad.
Thank you.
are joking.
We're going to find you!
Why am I such a coward? They are my friends.
We're going to find you! And then we're going to kill you!
True. How did I miss this? I knew he wasn't happy at school, but
I'll try not to cry anymore.
Excusez-moi. Désolé. Putain. Et personne ne me le dit.
It isn't really that bad, right?
Et bien, je me dis que je parle dans le vide en fait.
Maybe I deserve it.
Sunny! I had no idea. Why didn't you tell me?
Ah, je disais, ce jeu, franchement, il est magnifique, hein. Franchement. Pas à chier. Pas à chier du tout. Hein. Je suis désolé, le micro il a eu un problème. J'avais pas vu que c'était pas activé. Je disais franchement, ce jeu est déchirant. Par contre, on va arrêter après, on va faire des quêtes à la zéro et on continuera demain ce jeu.
Swim with me, and you can let it all go.
No, leave me alone. I need to reach Sunny.
You can't avoid
Sunny. Na 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 na. Sunny. Which one to?
Sure, whatever.
32, faut trouver. On trouver 32. Je suis loin des 32. Hein. J'espère sincèrement que vous êtes ici un bon nageur, que moi, je ne dis pas ce que pour vous vanter, mais c'est un fait. Chapitre 4. Don't give up on me. Mais désolé les gens, d'ailleurs je parle, le micro était muté. Je suis désolé. Hein. C'est pas grave, vous allez tant que vous entendez le jeu, ça va. Vous avez entendu le jeu. Il fallait jusqu'à lui, je pense. Ah, mais pas les modos pour me le dire que j'étais muté. Hein. Mais j'ai l'impression que les gens ils s'en battent les couilles des fois, je sais pas. Hein. Salut Alstan, ça va? Pourquoi m'a-t-il rien dit? S'il m'avait parlé avant, j'aurais pu l'aider. Eh what? What? Ah, je viens d'arriver. Non, je parle pas toi de toi, Alstan. Je parle des autres modos. Il y en a un qui est connecté sur le Discord, mais il vient pas, alors je sais pas ce qu'il fait. Bah, en fait, si tu veux, j'ai été muté, j'ai pas fait gaffe. Et il y a personne pour me le dire, du coup. Depuis tout à l'heure, je parle dans le vide, en fait.
De préférence,
que
nous prendre le soir parce que ça fait
somnoler.
Alors, tu peux en prendre là tout de suite, elle a dit.
Oui, je suis en live.
Non, mais tu peux en prendre là tout de suite. Eh, y'a que ça, puis j'attends.
Oui, mais.
Mais le soir.
J'arrive. Je ne prends pas maintenant, sinon je vais m'endormir sur le live.
Ouais, mais elle est tout en train de ce soir.
Le buteur s'arrête pas.
Allô? Oui, ben, je reviens, ben, je suis arrivé. Ouais, j'étais là, parce que comme j'étais chercher ces...
Je vais plus lire les bouteilles, hein, parce que je perds du temps. J'ai 10 heures de jeu, hein, faut que j'avance. Hein.
Sunny, I know you're in there. I won't let them hurt you anymore, I promise.
Ça va, sinon, Alstan.
I want to help you. Okay.
Direct, ah ouais, d'accord. Ah, le coup, je fais n'importe quoi, putain. T'as pas dormi? Ensemble. World Premiere. Hein, Alsan, c'est une World Premiere.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
It's Nia's gem.
Amazing. Awesome. World premiere.
There you are. I missed you.
Amazing.
Just try to not get yourself trapped again, okay?
Franchement, il est magnifique le jeu. Bon, c'est pas grave que j'ai été muté, au moins vous avez suivi un peu le jeu. Sans que je parle. Pas très grave. Là, je suis au chapitre 4 déjà, Redstone, là. J'ai 10 heures de jeu. Non, non, c'est une avant-première. Faut acheter le EA Première à 15€. Ils l'ont présenté à l'E3, là, c'est un jeu EA. EA Originals. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sonny, you're going to be late for class.
I hate gym class.
What? I thought it was your favorite. What's wrong? What did he want to tell me?
What?
Chloe, not again. Fight back!
Sometimes it can be so hard that it hurts. I feel so uncool for not getting their jobs.
Huh? What's that, Sonny?
Nothing.
He tried to tell me about this.
Il a essayé de m'en parler. Par contre, j'ai pas trop compris pourquoi je joue à une bête. Yeah. J'ai l'impression que les monstres, c'est son esprit en fait, j'ai l'impression.
Everybody finds it funny, except me. Why am I so cool? What's wrong with me?
On va voir, hein.
Why the hell? Why don't I remember this?
Tous les monstres, j'ai l'impression que c'est son esprit, là, au perso.
What's wrong with me?
Ouais, c'est ce que j'ai fait, j'attrape le truc là-haut.
What's wrong with me? I'm trying to toughen up. I've even started doing sports. I just want to be strong. But they say I'll always be weak, because Papa is weak. Is Papa really weak, kid?
No, Sonny. We were just trying to intimidate you. Papa isn't weak. Neither are you. I wish I told you that back then.
Il faut prendre le truc en haut. Ferme la porte, s'il te plaît.
Ouais.
Toute la vidéo YouTube, on va entendre parler derrière. Excusez-moi.
face it. I'm too weak. I'm just not made for this. I'm too whiny. They say that too. Sometimes I feel bad, Kay. Maybe it would be better if...
No! No, 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 no!
Maybe it would be better if I stopped living.
I'm sorry, Sunny. I missed everything you were saying. Can you start over? But first, look at this. My boyfriend texted me the funniest dog picture ever.
What?
Come on, I was just a little distracted. Don't you think these are funny? You have no sense of humor lately.
Ah.
You're awful! You don't know anything! And your boyfriend doesn't know anything!
Whoa, jeez, calm down. You've been such a baby lately.
I'm not a baby.
Look, I'm sorry. I promise I'm listening. You were talking about your friends, right? You had a great time with them?
No, what? No, you never listen to me, Kay.
Well then, what's your problem? Tell me.
It sounds like I am the problem.
Sunny? Sunny, wait! See you later, I guess. Oh my god, Sunny. I'm so sorry. I was such an idiot. But you're not alone anymore. Not this time.
Ne vous faites pas, non pour lui, ça va aller, s'il n'est pas, il est bien.
Back again, the little baby girl.
I'm not a girl.
Oh, is that so? Well, then prove it.
C'est chaud, hein. Ça passe.
Non.
J'ai l'impression que c'est un boss. Hein. Sérieux, je recommence au début.
I need to help Sunny.
Ah, j'ai réussi. Ah, c'était chaud. C'était chaud du string, hein. Mais je vous le dis. Il est beau le jeu, franchement.
I'm so sorry, I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never bend you like that. I promise. Okay?
Trop leur délire là en fait.
Strange. The first monster, she said such terrible things about me. But they were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before now, I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now.
Ça part dans un délire là.
I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her.
Le salut 23 personnes qui arrivent, j'espère que vous allez bien.
Whoever she was looking for, I hope she found him.
Je mettrai la rediff hein, pour ceux qui ont raté le début.
Hein.
Mais par contre, tu auras pas de son, hein. J'ai pas activé le micro comme un con et voilà. Du coup, tout le début du live, on n'entendait pas parler. On est au chapitre 4, les gens, là.
Déjà, ouais.
you are! Thank goodness you're okay.
Oh, hi! I've been searching everywhere for you, but instead I found her.
Hi? I'm Kay.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to focus. Everyone wants something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward. Now she is your problem. Good. Now, where was I? What's this?
Oh my god.
Haven't I done enough? If you want help, go to him.
At least you didn't beat me. Hi, Chloe. Did you see where the girl went? She was just here. Look what Jack gave me. This is the band I was telling you about. It's their new album.
I'm sorry, I have a bit of a headache.
I know. Isn't it the best? He is the best. I could kiss him. He's so romantic.
Ew, Kay. That's so gross.
What, Sunny? You want a kiss too?
Ew, no.
Wait. If that's Sunny and me, is... This whole trip was his idea.
I know. I'm surprised by a lot of things he says.
Distant lately.
Okay, I have my own things to deal with right now, okay? Your father is...
But I'm just confused. Jack used to be the most loving man on the planet. But now he...
Is never really there anymore.
On arrive là. Surtout si stream vous plaît, n'hésitez pas à follow, c'est gratuit, ça mange pas de pain. On est sur même en première là. On est sur. En fait, c'est, si vous voulez.
Maman.
Si vous voulez jouer maintenant, il faut acheter le IE première à 15€. L'abonnement.
Why is he working again?
I don't know.
Why does he never keep his promises?
Why does he never do things with us anymore?
I don't know!
Where is he?
I don't know!
Hello? Papa? It's me, Kay. You're here. Wait! Chloe, where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please. What is this place? It looks like it's been attacked by something big.
T'as compris ce qu'il veut faire là. Merde. Excusez-moi, j'essaie de comprendre, de dire. Et après, on va aller sur Captain Azero. Je vais couper le live et relancer parce que ça sera pour la vidéo YouTube. Ok. Après. Passer par là. Passer par là. Ensuite, par là. Tac. Ensuite, là.
I'm not sure I can do this.
La merde, le con. Les bâtards. Ah, les bâtards. Les bâtards. Les bâtards. On va aller sur Captain Azero après les gens. Alors, là, ok. Je vois comme un port en fait.
Was it really my mother down there?
Et salut 15 personnes qui arrivent, j'espère que vous allez bien. N'hésitez pas à me follow, c'est gratuit, ça mange pas de pain. Alors, foiré. Ah, c'est un peu chaud quand même, hein. Tomber, putain.
Down again.
Et si t'aimes bien Inside, tu vas kiffer.
Wait.
Ce jeu. Si t'as déjà joué Inside, c'est un peu le même délire.
Is this Peppa's office? What happened here?
Mais quelle heure? Après les gens, on va passer sur Captain Azero. Pas envie de trop finir le jeu non plus. Oh putain, je suis tombé en ligne. Ah, fuck you.
I don't know what to do. He seems so angry. No. I need to get myself together. I need to be strong.
Mais non! Bruh. Bruh, bruh, bruh. Tu peux me balancer Uptime, s'il te plaît, Ralston. Tu vois combien d'heures je suis sur le jeu, là. Une heure.
I don't know how to handle this.
That's okay. I mean, I'll listen if you need me. I'm here.
No, it's not love. It's not right.
C'est pas joyeux le jeu, moi je vous le dis. C'est pas joyeux.
Il
faut flipper ces bestioles.
If I give him space, then everything will be fine. He needs me to listen. If I do that, then everything will be great.
He still doesn't realize I'm here. How can they be so close and not listen to each other?
has his dreams. I can encourage him, support him.
I will never be happy with her.
No! This is too much!
No! Papa, swim to me! Head for the boat! Papa! Chloe, I didn't want to hear that. I can look after Sandy. I wanted to help him. I needed to help him. But this... what can I even do here? It's too painful. Is there even something for me to learn?
Oh, damn! Et je crois qu'on continuera demain, les gens, et on va aller sur Captain Lazero. Je sais pas trop faire non plus. Et surtout, les 13 personnes ne bougeaient pas juste après. Hein. Je vais balancer après le... relancer le live pour Captain Lazero.
Papa? Where are you? Chloe, I'm so glad you're okay. And who are your new friends? Hi everyone.
Kate, you're back! Yay! Let's play catch! Yay!
Okay, how do we play?
You forgot the rules? Kay's getting old. Kay's getting old.
Hey, be nice.
You did it.
Beautiful market.
Not as beautiful as you are.
Mama? Papa?
Summertime from Metz. You did it!
Maman, papa?
Vienne, you are so beautiful. Did you know that?
I had no idea, Madame. You're such a charmer.
Ha ha!
play treasures?
Oh, look at those tiny baby socks.
Are they hand-knitted?
Okay. Maybe we should buy them. Imagine having kids with. It's too much for a first date, isn't it?
Well...
That's so funny.
I mean, I don't want children right now, but, you know, someday...
Look, sure.
I'm sorry. Maybe I'd better go.
Ça sent pas bon, là.
Ça sent pas bon.
Where's Papa?
Calm down, okay? Papa will be here any minute.
Where's my beautiful smart princess? There she is. I can't believe you're already three. You are so tall.
She's four, Adam.
Four? Of course. So grown up. Honey, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Late? I haven't heard from you in 2 days. 2 days you've been gone. I thought you were dead. Didn't you think about us, about how we would feel?
The work trip was hellish. It was awful. I'm awful. Come on, let's go to the cafe. I'm starving.
Adam, what the...
Don't fight with me in front of Kay.
But I...
Kay, who wants a big chocolate ice cream?
Me, Papa, me! I love you.
I love you too, Kay.
I don't remember that, and I don't want to hear it. This is too much. Poor Mama.
Please laugh again, Mama. Mama and Papa are fighting again. Papa wanted to play with us. Where is he?
have to keep going.
Kay, we miss you. That's so funny.
So you made it this far. Congratulations. Are you happy now?
You again. Just get out of my way.
I'm doing you a favor. Just give up.
I can't. If I stop now, nothing will ever get better.
But it might get worse.
I have to try.
Je vous laisse lire.
What's wrong with it?
On va aspirer tous les trucs corrompus là.
This one's... World Premiere. Oh my God. Oh my God. Alors, qu'est-ce qui se passe plus loin?
than that.
Ah, c'est pas très compliqué comme jeu, ça va. Hein. Y'a pire. Hein. Surtout n'hésitez pas à follow, c'est gratuit, ça mange pas de brioche.
Je vais
passer les réseaux.
You've made it further than ever before. But Kay, ask yourself, why are you still a monster? I can fix it. We can figure this out, okay?
Bon, du coup les gens, je crois qu'on va arrêter au chapitre 8, on va sauvegarder. Pas sauvegarder, d'accord.
I know things have been tough lately.
Yes. I miss you.
Il y a combien de règles restent là? Uptime, on a combien? Uptime... 1h50 minutes au cas où on continue.
Not this again. I told you I need to work. It took me ages to get to this position. I don't want to lose it. Kay is 20 now. She can take care of herself and Sunny has you. Look, I'm exhausted. Let's talk about this later, okay?
Okay. Fine.
Allez, franchement,
it's
comme
a
ça,
beautiful
je...
day. Let's not ruin it.
Deal.
And this place is great. Isn't it?
It's wonderful.
I need to show you something.
What is it?
Let's just say we're going on a boat trip. You see that house over there?
Vous avez Twitter, il y a tout hein, dans le réseau, les gens.
Yes.
Do you like it?
It's a nice house.
Oh, well, it's ours now.
Wait. What? Are you serious?
Yes.
Ah, oh, that's great.
Think of all the things we can do here. You can barbecue in the summer and relax in the garden. You can even work from home.
It's just this is also sudden.
Let's go inside. You'll love it.
Okay.
We're going to be so happy here. I promise.
4 years ago, we bought that house. So, the family home was just a rescue measure. It was a lie from the very beginning.
I don't want to talk. Why don't you get that?
Our family is falling apart because you won't talk. What we need to do is listen to each other and help each other. It's not that hard.
No! We have tried that for long enough.
Kay, wake up! Wake up! Let's play!
What is going on? Mama, papa?
Mama, papa? Pourquoi parle en français?
Why don't you want to talk?
You do enough talking for both of us. All I want is some peace.
Leave me alone.
About wanting kids.
Is it sure?
No! I might have wanted them eventually, but you wouldn't wait.
I thought it would help.
How?
You were drifting away. I thought if we had a little one, it
would be better for you.
No. For us. I tried everything to make you happy.
Si, moi, si j'ai pas mûr, désolé. Hein.
We can still fix this.
No, we can't. You know we tried everything already.
How could we ever raise children here? What was I thinking? In a loveless home.
No, stop. I always loved you. All of you. I still do. I don't want our kids to go through this anymore. That's where sometimes you have to let go. I don't know. So you're able to move forward and heal.
Mais attendez, je reviens. Bougez pas. J'arrive.
T'entends la porte, Tony, est-ce que je m'en vais là?
J'arrive. Bougez pas. Non.
Oh non.
Kay.
Oh non. Kay. 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 Princess.
Ouais, j'ai un bug. Non, c'est bon. Non, non, c'est bon. Je suis en live.
De coca au savon.
Chut.
Qu'est-ce que je m'en fais? Double important, Florian.
C'est la fin là? Non.
Did the right thing. I'm so happy for them. But I'm still a monster.
J'ai eu, j'ai pas compris là. Sur le bateau. Je peux pas m'approcher en plus, regardez.
And I can't understand you. What more do I have to do?
Tranquille pour faire des lives. On entend tout en plus.
Happy. That Mister was partly right. But how are you supposed to know when to stop helping and start letting go? I know Mama and Papa love each other.
Je pense que les gens font que je stream à 4h du matin comme ça je suis tranquille.
And so say goodbye. Speaking of goodbyes, I haven't seen a girl.
Il faut les suivre jusqu'au bout.
So strange.
Je pense qu'on est à la fin du jeu là déjà.
It's getting cold.
J'espère pas. chapitre 9. Nobody gets me but you. Pourquoi c'est plus en français? C'est plus traduit en français là?
Oh, I'm so happy you're here too. Wait for me. Chloe? Why are you so far away?
Salut à tous les arrivants, j'espère que vous allez bien. N'hésitez pas à follow, c'est gratuit, ça mange pas de pain. Et du coup, ça fait 2 heures, on va aller sur Katana après. Je pense pas que je suis à la fin. Il doit rester 2-3 chapitres. Ah, désolé, il y a un bruit de klaxon, je suis désolé. Je vais faire autrement. Sinon, je crève de chaud.
I'm so happy to see you. I missed you so much.
Là, j'en ai marre, sérieux, de cette deal de merde.
Jack, it's you, of course.
Ah, j'étais obligé de mettre des trucs anti-bruit partout, sur tous les murs, pour qu'on entende.
Why would you hurt me like that?
I was just hugging you. I swear.
Ouais, ça m'énerve.
Wait. Don't. Don't go.
C'est surtout que le micro, il entend tout,
please.
Ça me casse les
poignets. I'm so sorry. Girl. Jack. What the hell just happened?
Ouais, j'ai jamais compris pourquoi les gens klaxonnent comme des malades pour un mariage. J'ai jamais compris. Je comprendrai jamais. Mais.
Non.
Seb, il m'appelle dès qu'il est part, Florian.
I'll carry it back to him.
Parce que moi, j'entendrai pas.
I can heal him.
Jack,
hey.
Une famille en fait.
Did you come to take Sunny home from school, or just to see me?
Well, Sunny has another hour of class. I might have time for you. Maybe.
Oh, you do know I'm crazy for you, right?
I hear that sentence all the time.
So, I'm not your only lover?
Well, if you can convince me you deserve it. Then maybe you might become the only one.
I think I can give you a compelling demonstration of my skills. Come with me.
Surtout, n'hésitez pas à sortir de Londres, ne parlez, n'hésitez pas. Vous avez des questions sur le jeu.
That was right at the start of our relationship. Has it really been 2 years?
J'ai joué à 13 personnes plus tard, mais ça parle pas, attendez. Je vais vérifier un truc. Deux secondes, bougez pas. Je trouve ça bizarre, les gens qui parlent pas depuis tout à l'heure. Ouais, d'accord. Ok.
Lee. Écoute bien quand Florian est la personne.
Oui. Je vois pas les personnes, comment ça se fait là? Je vois 13 personnes sur le live, mais ils sont pas là. Ils sont pas dans le chat. C'est quoi ce bordel? Je vois 13 personnes, mais je vois pas sur le chat. Ma commande route, j'ai essayé de le signaler pour qu'il dégage. Ça n'a jamais dégagé. Electric Longboard, c'est un bot. Lurks, c'est un bot. Tid, je sais pas. C'est un bot aussi. C'est que des bots là en fait. Utilisateur en bas qu'on voit, c'est que des bots. Je comprends pas. Je les ai signalés, mais ils sont encore là. J'en ai ras le cul de ces bots de merde. Sérieusement. Je sais même pas lesquels c'est les vrais ou pas. J'en sais rien. Il y a 14 personnes, mais je sais pas lesquels. Y'a pas les noms. Ça va être un bug de Twitch encore.
For a monster.
Hey, this is serious. Please listen to me. I.
Jack is here. I was just on my way to apologize.
Please. If you go on like this, you will destroy yourself.
If you keep getting in my way, I will destroy you.
Kay, why won't you listen?
I can't wait to see Jack again. I recognized him immediately.
Mais c'est vraiment joli la neige, hein. Il faut aller où là? Oh, ok. J'espère que ça va sauvegarder. On va faire ce truc là et voir si ça sauvegarde. Ça s'appelle le petit bateau, ça va sauvegarder. On va voir.
This is it. This time, I'll make her leave me alone forever.
So much lately. You are almost there. You know what to do now, don't you?
I know exactly what to do. I'll use everything I've learned to help Jack. He needs me.
What? No!
Il faut aller là-bas. Je sais pas quand je vais grimper ici. Ah, par là. Ouais. Ah là. Ah, ça a sauvegardé là, c'est ça? Ah ouais, ça a sauvegardé. Ça a sauvegardé. Parce que là, ça m'énerve, là. Je sais pas si c'est des boîtes ou pas. Alors, du coup, je vais relancer le live et on va lancer Katana Zero. Alors bougez pas. Ne bougez pas. Ça, là. Ce truc là. Je viens de comprendre. En fait, toute sa famille est corrompue. Il faut qu'elle ait des machines qui les empêchent de devenir comme ce monstre-là.
Voilà.
Il faut qu'elle enlève la corruption. J'ai compris. J'ai compris.
Je sais,
tu sais rien de moi.
Who will truly help you to change?
He will. He loves me.
No! Kay, you don't understand.
I understand just fine. This is love. You wouldn't understand. Look. I'm sorry about your show. Are you cold?
No. I'm scared.
You don't need to be. I know what I'm doing.
Kay, don't you see what you're becoming?
You really don't understand.
Mais à toute Wilson.
Jack, I'm sorry I hurt you. I don't know how it happened.
Kay. Don't worry. I'm just happy you're here.
You look so cute with your backpack.
Have I been carrying it this whole time? I'm here. Alice, I'll help you.
Don't talk to me like I'm sick! I'm fine! Leave me alone!
No, please! I just wanted to help. I remember now. Sometimes he gets irritated for no reason.
Yeah, c'est un schizophrène, en fait.
So badly. There must be a way for me to save him. And then,
dans le sac, c'est toute la corruption, en fait. Ah, en fait, c'est une méchante, je m'en doutais.
Are you feeling okay, Jack?
I'm fine.
Paint it black.
Sorry. It's just you left the party so early without even telling me.
Du coup, on continuera ça demain?
Yeah, okay. Ouais. That's
ça parle, attendez.
I wanted to. Okay.
Okay. Just our friends and me wondered.
I hate parties. Okay. And our so-called friends made fun of me.
What? You used to hang out with us almost every night. Besides, they would never make fun of you. They love you. I love you.
I'm sorry.
Your job has been so exhausting lately. Maybe you just need more care cuddles.
Yeah. That might be it.
On va arrêter là, les gens. Je veux dire merci d'avoir regardé Sea of Solitude et on va passer à Katana Zero. Bougez pas, je vais couper le live et le relancer. J'arrive. Non, t'as pas quitté. Ah, c'est bon. Non. Ok, du coup, bougez pas, je vais changer de titre. J'espère que ça vous a plu, ce petit Sea of Solitude. 2h17, c'est ça? Ouais, 2h17, on va faire à peu près sur le jeu. Et après, on fera du bataillon 0. Du bataillon 1944. Comme on a fait hier. C'était pas mal, franchement, il est pas mal. Mais il est en anglais, c'est un peu con. C'est un peu con. Attends. Katana 0. Et je relance le live. A tout de suite, bougez pas.